Hey everybody, my name is Celestrida. Thank you so much for tuning in today. Last episode, we basically made our way through a desert, died a whole bunch of times, fought a boss, and now we are trying to make our way through and see what else there is left to do, I guess. So we beat, I thought it was the main person of the bandit crew. She ran away. And we also lost the princess again, so it's never a dull moment here. Me through. Third time's the charm. Where did he come from? How do you just walk around? I don't even know how that works. Oh, okay, he's vulnerable to that. Yeah, a ton of hit points. Thank you. Oh, that hurt. Oh, he's dead. We might just need to flee. Alright, let's save again. Cause I'm guessing there's gonna be a fight in here. More prisoners. Oh, he's gonna charge his way through. What is this? All these people have 40 hit points. Thankfully, that bite is enough to one-shot people. Oh, is it the same thing again? Stone knife. He is so happy. This guy's had no hit points.
None.
Sacrificing her? They're all hiding. Man, I almost killed myself by doing that. This is a greed move. She's won.
No.
It actually one-shot her. Right here. missed. Oh. Is he missing now? Is that enough? Hey, we all live happily ever after. Oh, where are they going? Oh an ending. Little PG-13 there. All right, everyone, that's it for this video. We'll head to a new story on the next one. So I'm not sure what that's going to be yet, but find out next time. All right, everyone, thank you so much once again, and I'll see you later.